Look for the pain. When we interact with other people, particularly under stress, it's easy for us or them to be aggressive, dismissive, curt, sharp, downright offensive. And that can be particularly cutting to ourselves. We can allow it to damage ourselves and to damage our confidence. As a little tactic, comes from a discipline known as non-violent communication, is to just stop and give yourself the opportunity to think about what's the pain behind that aggression? What's the pain behind their criticism, behind their sniping and their curt response or interaction? Look for the pain behind the message, because invariably there is something there that is driving that aggression. And often it's not about you, it's about where they're at and the pain that they're experiencing. And if you can address the pain despite the comments that hurt you, you are in a position of power. You are giving yourself a sense of control over that situation, a choice as to whether you allow it to damage yourself or you enhance and improve the situation.
Make the Daily Sprout part of your daily routine. Sign up at dailysprout.net and claim your free ebook, Emergency Stress CPR, My 6 Steps to Putting Stress in Its Place.